It has a history of 10,000 years or more. When the ice first retreated, leaving the hills and the beautiful shores, the native people called her the White Rolling Sands. That's how the name of our little town began. Lumberjacks and farmers had cleared away the trees, making room for settlers to open up this community. We as their descendants will always proudly be part of this town's living history. Penetanguishene, prettiest town I've ever seen. Your shores are so inviting for people who've never seen them. Your beautiful little harbor and your white rolling sands. People will stare for hours at the beauty of this land. Passing by the angels entering into town, look at all the beauty other nature's left around. Down at the harbor, gazing upon the land, you see the beautiful steeples of the church they call St. Anne. I was born in the summer 1944, lived all my life here on the banks upon her shores. I will always love this pretty little town, and no one will convince me there's a better place around than Penetanguishene, prettiest town I've ever seen. Your shores are so inviting for people who've never seen them. Your beautiful little harbor and your white rolling sands. People will stare for hours at the beauty of this land. People will stare for hours at the beauty of this land.